abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pipe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan
olorun wa
god
ti o yi pada
that doesn't change
agbara
power
ati ase
and authority
o be ni owo re
is on your Abraham
mo gbadura
I pray
ni oruko re
in your name
ki je iyanu
that is called miracle
ni wakati iyanu ye
of miracle
mo gbe ti fe iyanu
for everyone are waiting for miracle
o gba iyanu re
receive your miracle
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 iru iyanu wo lo nfe
which kind of miracle are you looking for
ni akoko ajinde ye
this time of resurrection
ni akoko ko ti Jesu Oluwa ku
at this time in which Jesus died for us
koko ti o jinde
at this time in which he arose
we are then say ranti re lowo
also we are doing his remembrance
iwo wo lo ngbo mi
who among you listen to me
koko re ti aye ti sodo ku
all your glory that have died
iwo ba gbagbo
you believe
ni oruko Jesu
in Jesus
o ya ko ma jinde
arise
bibeli wi pe
bible says arise
iwo go me
you my glory I pray
koko re
your glory
ti aye ti bo
that the word that cover
us. Arise.
Come out.
Come out. Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ our Lord. Why was the grave of Lazarus? People have forgotten about
them.
They thought he can't rise again. The members has finished. But forget not. Jesus said,
be
if you believe,
you
are going to see the glory of God on this day. They took him to the grave. And he said, turn away the stone. And they said,
o ma ti
o he has been smelling
iyan ni pe
kami
woro pe
the top
o ti stop
that's the end
won gba ko ti baje
the top has spoiled
ai mo yen kankan
we have a lot of
time won yen ro ko ti baje
that people say it has spoiled but the Lord say it has not spoiled
Jesus ti wi pe
he said
o ni pe
he said
ki awon eyan ko le gbagbo
so that people will believe
leyin gba to ti dupe
after he has given thanks
pe Lazarus
he called Lazarus
ni oruko Olorun
in the name of the Lord and he came out
lati bo
from the grave that world listen to me now the stone of Adam that used to block the way of your glory in Jesus name angel roll it away they roll it away that glory that has
passed
in Jesus name receive redemption power of the Lord
he
is going to awake you your glory should manifest
there
is time for everything. In this time, your blood must be
meaningful.
You don't have to believe. Everything that word has
died
in your body, arise. Listen to the word of God. You that you are on the sick bed, or you are the hospital, just believe. I send out word.
Because
it has been written. Sent what is well and heal them. I send the word of God
to
your body system. Receive it. Everything the word has come from you that you've been searching for in Jesus' name, God return it for you. God return it for you. He turn your life to joy. He turn your life to joy. Your goodness is going to reach you in the name of our Lord. He's going to reach you. Power of resurrection. He's going to turn your life to joy. He's going to turn your life to joy. You to turn your life to joy. Where the word has been reproaching you, Jesus' name,
they
are going to celebrate you.
They
are going to be celebrated.
You
have your celebration. Because a lot of time is
2021
is the year of celebration. It is a must for you to be celebrated. That no
marriage you do it.
Come on, you must share. Freedom,
you do it. That freedom, you do it. I say you do it. Your reproach must stand. God have to intervene. And your reproach shall be punished. Your issue will cause joy. You reign as a king. That goodness will reach you. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Oruko mi ni Apostle Dr. SMO Mustafa JP Baba Sebi Oba lati ijo Seed of Christ Golden Church Land of Reality Sebi Oba Bus Stop Gbaremu Ide Obi Airport Area ni Ilu Ibadan.
Ọlọ́run ṣe bí ọba o.
Easter Sunday, 4th April. Mojuma Monday. Ọlọ́run bàbá ṣe bí ọba. Ọfẹ́ lalafu ọpẹ.
Mowe.
Orílẹ̀-ègbẹ̀yìn. Gbàgà.
Ọ̀tà.
Sẹ́fúnà.
Ìkẹjà.
Pàgódò.
Ṣàgámù.
Àti agbègbè rẹ̀ kọjá o.
Lafu ọpẹ. Fire for fire vigil.
Ẹ̀mí Ọlọ́run nínú ayé Apostle SMO Mustafa JP bàbá ṣe bí ọba. Ọfẹ́ jí ohun gbogbo tó dòkú dìde. Ló fi pe àkórí ìpàdé àdúrà oníwákàtí méjì láyìí. Tó máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ láago mẹ́fà. Ìrọ̀lẹ́ Sunday 4. Ti mẹ́fà ìdájí ọjọ́. Monday agbara ajinde ibewo agbara pelu owo agbara ni ibewo agbara pelu maje mo agbara ni Jesus fe fi sise ma wo ra re ran moda ka ma le iwo na wa ko faye labe fami ori agbara to sise lori ranse apostle SMO Mustafa JP baba sebi oba pelu opo awon iranse olorun alaya tawon lori emi Seed of Christ Golden Church sebi oba Horizon Complex Lagos Ibadan Expressway AP Bus Stop lafu apeta orilegbe mo wi Ogun State lati ma pade agbara ajinde o fe so gbogbo to doku daye
agbara israel
power of israel
emi awon woli
spirit of prophet
mo ti enu mi bo je
Jesus. I dip my mouth into the blood of Jesus.
Mo kede si gbogbo eni.
I announce to everyone.
Ne bi ti aye de omo.
Here you've been tied down.
Atu osile.
You are delivered.
E so awon agba.
Every guards of the other.
Ni oruko Jesus.
In Jesus name.
Ki won ko gbinna
da. Before by fire.
Be ni yo.
So shall it be.
Jesus. Oluwa
wa. In Jesus name our Lord.
Mo fe so fun tan pe ni eso awon.
I want to tell you what is called the guard of the other.
Eso won yi.
These guards,
one man so eniyan.
They do monitor one.
Ni bi ti won ba ni ko won so.
Where they were asked to monitor.
Now, awon kan wa.
Now there are some.
Awon eso kan wa.
There are some guards.
One man so eniyan.
They do monitor one.
Gege bi abo.
As a protection.
Ikan wa.
There are some.
Je pe
that
one ni ma so.
They will say monitor him.
Nigba ti olore ba nbo.
When the benefactor is coming.
O ti won danu.
And also you push them away.
Eso kan niyan.
Are some guards.
Awon kan wa.
And we have some also.
Eso ni won.
They are guards.
Nigba to ba je wipe.
When.
Won ri wipe.
They see that.
Won fe se ati yori.
You are about to succeed.
Won dey block
one. And they are going to block the way.
Eso kan niyan.
Those are some guards also.
Awon eso kan wa.
We also have some guards.
Won so eniyan.
They do monitor one.
Nigba ti alaanu ba de.
When the helper come.
Won dey lay down.
And they are going to chase him away.
Eso ni won.
They are also guards.
Awon eso kan wa.
We also have some guards.
Ti won ki je keyan o dide.
And they will not allow you to rise.
Awon eso kan wa.
We also have some guards.
Ti won je keyan ra.
They will not allow you to get
they
are guards. Now listen to me.
The
word is so tough that you know that Jesus, when he died, they even monitored him with guards. Because of what? Because of the promise that is after his death. He said he's going to die, but he will resurrect again. And they monitored him with guards. They don't want that promise to come to reality. Listen to me very well. People that want to complete their task, they do take their issue to the others. So when they finish Jesus' issues, they gank up the others. They went to meet the head one. They don't want the promise to come to reality.
People
don't want promise good to come to reality. There are some people, whenever they want to have their marriage ceremony, they will say, don't let them hear. Don't announce it. They know that if they hear,
he say,
there are evil work with human beings. There are some people when he's looking for
God,
and if God answers him, when it was the pregnancy stage, she will hide herself. She knew the behavior of human
beings.
That human being is so brutal. They are wicked. That is reason many creators, when they are building a house, they will build it and make it secret. Don't allow anyone to hear.
Because
you know that that when you're doing something, don't tell anyone so that they'll make you succeed on it. Woman being so brutal that,
oh my God,
woman being so brutal that, when they see
that
your your success is about to reach you.
One so for
they will tell enemy. They don't want you to get it. When you get an admission, they will tell you, let's get it very well. Get it very before you get it. You have some that will get it. They will tell them your house. Because you know the kind of house they have. You know where you came from. You saw top that. There are some.
They
don't get your father's house. Don't try it. Don't get your father's house. Get to the place. Why? Because of those that are there. Because of those that know about his best. They know about his glory. They know about his future. They know about his vision. They know about where he's going. They fight about what they've discussed about him. For this, they want to be the one working well. They don't want the promise to come to reality. So tough to the extent that there are some human beings that the person they deliver with, their blood brother, they can't discuss their success with them. The reason is that even we have hidden something in our stomach, we don't allow it to know the wicked one. The person what you are against, you don't know it's so brutal to the extent that there are some creatures, they make friends with enemies and they will now turn enemy to friend. When he slept, he dreams about this social person and the person doesn't know anything. Human beings have put on the image of that person. They want to destroy that person's life. And the penalty of the place, he is no brother to the extent that he drew upon to parents and also child. The child said he dreamed that the dream he dreamed that he was so tall, that he saw his mother, he saw it trembling, that his mother doing him, and he probably his mother. It was the one that turned the mother to that. They don't want the mother to reap the fruit of their labor. They want to destroy the relationship. The human being are so brutal. This God wants to pray on each this night. The gods of the others, they must live your life so that you have your way. If you believe, authorize the gods of Eden that is disturbing your life, fire out before them. You should catch fire. Catch fire. Let's go into the scripture. I'm in the book of Matthew.
Chapter 27.
Let's look at chapter 27.
Verse 62.
We start from verse 62.
Matthew chapter 27.
Matthew 27.
From verse 62.
From verse 62.
Kelo Selembe.
Nigba ti o di ojo keji.
Yes.
Eyin ti o ti ele ojo ipalemo.
Eyo.
Awon lori alufa.
Ojo keji won ti pa Jesu.
The next day they killed Jesus.
Now, mo di ojo keji.
What the next day?
Ni ayajo ile.
That's today.
Yes.
Ati awon farisi.
Ati farisi.
Won pe jo lodo Pilatu.
Won wa agbagba ni gbogbo awon ten so
yo. Elders.
Awon farisi ten so
yi. These farisees they are talking about.
Awon olofin niyan o.
They are all elders.
Awon alase niyan
o. They are the authority in
on. Be won le bi pe.
Israel fear them.
Awon eleyi. Won buru.
This one they are so wicked.
Won akora wojo.
And they gang up themselves.
Akan kora wojo.
And when they bring themselves together.
Won need authority.
They need authority.
Lori oro yi.
On this issue.
Won lo gbase.
They now went to get authority from Pilate.
Pilate o ki somo Israel.
Pilate is not the son of Israel.
Ara Rome.
He was from Roman. He was from Roma.
Ara Rome ne.
He was from Roma.
So, he didn't dey pe ko fi mo ofin won
ofin yeto sira. That is the rule. Didn't know the rule and regulation.
Ba moro Jesus wa.
When they bring Jesus to
Israel,
they said he is going to demolish temple. And the next 3 days is going to be again. And he was surprised. Which kind of person is this? This temple our forefathers
built
with many years that you want to demolish. And you say in the next 3 days they are going to rebuild it again. This one is so wicked in their presence.
But
Jesus was speaking proverbially.
An
image was the temple of God. Where the Lord resides. Jesus is talking to them proverbially. But they didn't understand what he was saying. They don't know the meaning of this proverb. Bible says he is going to open his mouth and he will speak in proverb. He is discussing with them in proverb. And they don't understand the proverb. And they went to tell Pilate. Pilate said, and so, what is that? What is the meaning of that? He said he's going to demolish the temple. As he demolished it, they said no. And what is the meaning of that? Because he was from Roman.
But
he was yet. He was sent from Roman.
Now. won wa lo ba.
They now went to meet him.
Won be se pade pelu
re. They went to all the meeting with him.
Pade yen.
Yes, into the meeting.
Won wi pe.
Won wi pe.
Alagba.
Alagba.
Awa ranti pe.
Awa ti pe.
Eleton ni wi nigba ti o wa laye pe.
Jesus na pe eleton.
They call Jesus deceiver.
Ko si bo se le se to laye.
There's no how you can make it in this life.
Ayo ma ri ti e wi le.
Woman be we still have Jesus
Oluwa wa.
Jesus our Lord.
Pelu gbogbo akitiyan e.
With all his strength.
Pelu ise.
With all his way.
Pelu awon iyanu la 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 la.
With all his great miracle. Awon
mo se le fi oju ara
won. Able to witness. They are able to witness. They don't have another name to call Jesus.
Adjective.
They don't have another good adjective. They said the deceiver said.
Yes.
If he's a deceiver, if he's not a deceiver, the Bible confirm it for us.
We'll
listen about it tomorrow. He said if he died, the next 3 days, he will rise again. Give us the command. Give us the authority. We should go and look for God. That will monitor that grave. The next 3 days.
Yes.
Ki awon omo
yin re ma se wa ni oru.
Let the disciple come by night.
Wa wa ji oku gbe lo.
Wa
wa ni fun awon eniyan pe.
O jinde kuro ninu oku.
O jinde kuro ninu oku.
Be ni isina ikeyin yo buru ju ti isaju.
Be ni isina ikeyin yo wa buru ju ti isaju. Won fe ki le ri o se.
They don't want the promise to come to reality. They don't want the promise to come to reality.
Ileri ase anyama efo kan bale 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 ileri ase yes ki bla tu se
ila tu wi fun won pe
bla tu wi pe
eyin ni oluso
eyin gan na lo
mi you are even the God
e ma ti temi bo
don't ara come into it I'm from Roma
iwo mi njo si
I've watched my hands there
eyin oluso ni
yin you are the God count me out.
Ọlọ ma so fun ra yin.
Wam tell yourself.
Yes.
E ma lo.
E ma lo.
E se daju.
E se daju.
Bi e ti le se.
Be ti le se.
Be ni won lo.
Won le lo.
Won si se iboji na.
Won wa se iboji na.
Won se daju.
Won se daju.
Won fi ejiji di okuta na.
Me gba tan se tan fi okuta tan fi di.
After they knock it to stone.
Won ri oku yen o.
They saw the cause.
Won de mu okuta.
And also they used stone.
Di to close it.
Won
si le pa.
And also they seal it.
Won to wa fi ejiji di.
And even they seal it all.
And won se ejiji di.
They seal it.
Yes.
Won si yan eso.
Won wa yan eso.
And they monitor it guard. They monitor it guard. What is tough to this
friend.
And
won so.
Who are those monitoring you? You. We are going to pray on it today. When tomorrow, maybe those guys, maybe they are able to help. Maybe I'll go to carry an it. We are going to hear.
Authorize
in the name of Jesus, the guards of heaven that they used to monitor your glory, fire before them. Guards of heaven that is monitoring your time, that doesn't allow him to get us back, that doesn't allow him to get away, that doesn't allow him to make
a
God in Jesus' name. They're going to catch fire, they will catch fire. The Bible says, fire goes far before the Lord, before his enemy. Every guards of heaven.
That
they used to monitor your entrance. That the nine benefactor from getting in. That they use it to monitor your place of prayer. That doesn't allow you to have good customers. In Jesus' name, fire catch them. 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 You are going to overcome by Jesus. Grant our prayer. And it is so. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Port Harcourt for Christ with Apostle SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba.
He's taking me to higher level. I know what he promised me. He will do it for me. He's taking me to higher level.
Yes, so Port Harcourt for Christ. My people, your time don't reach to contact power. We're going to change your life for better for this open air crusade. The team now, divine help. Yes, so now your time to receive that help where you need for your business, marriage, finance, plus every other area of your life. This crusade go shelley from Tuesday 6 to Thursday 8 of April by 4 p.m. every day. Venue na State Primary School, Oroevo, Romorolu, Woji Road, Obiakpo Local Government, God Servant, Apostle SMO Mustafa JP. Baba Shebioba. Now you go the minister with fire. This will not be shere shere at all. Anointing go break the yoke. You go receive healing, deliverance, plus breakthrough. Oh, yeah, no, Misamo. Make una come with your family and friend. Your testimony, eh? Now you sure pass.
Eh, no, but no, look,
I pray in Jesus' name.
Well, boy, so I'm out.
Every God so better.
You want to monitor your glory.
That is to monitor your glory. That doesn't allow you to make
your
glory. In Jesus' name. Heaven is going to destroy them. Every God so better. That doesn't allow you to have your way. That is following you. That is monitoring your benefactors. That doesn't allow them to help you. In Jesus' name. Heaven is going to destroy the power. It is so. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Mama, Baba,
Mother, Father,
Sare, Pari,
I want you to shout,
Onuwa,
Lord,
Esu, Onwa, Agba,
God's for better.
You have to monitor, go,
that is to monitor my glory. That doesn't
have
to monitor my glory.
Father,
destroy
the
power.
Pray.
Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, God,
Jesus. Oh, God, Jesus.
Hey, Benimo. Shout, mother.
Ah, oh, sorry, okay.
You're going to speak louder.
Oh, party wall.
Shout.
Oh, no.
Lord.
But monitor spirit.
Every monitor spirit.
You want to monitor God.
I need to monitor my glory.
Lord, you can't go no.
You just allow me to make
oh, no.
Lord.
That's why you're not, yeah.
Destroy the power.
Oh, yeah, so that.
Pray.
Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, God, Jesus. Oh, God, Jesus.
Hey,
give me more. Alagbara to wipe nibo ni ogbegba Alagbara to wipe nibo ni ogbegba Alagbara to wipe nibo ni ogbegba tori pe mo mo Alagbara da keje Alagbara to wipe nibo ni ogbegba eh Alagbara to wipe nibo ni ogbegba Alagbara to wipe
I pray for every creator that believe with
you.
In Jesus' name. Olorun alagbara nla
mighty
iyanu ni oruko re
is your name
iyanu ni agbara re
is your power
iyanu ti o yi
pada me that doesn't change
ani olorun ni ana
I said God of yesterday
ni one
of today
iti aye ni
pe ko eternity
mo gbadura
I pray
for awon eyan wonye
for these people
gbogbo e so awon
all gods of ella
ni oruko
Jesus in Jesus name
ina ko jo won
fire defall them
ani kina o jo
won I said fire should defall them
ani kina o jo
fire should defall them
oruko
Jesus in Jesus name fire defall them. You are going to be free.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, our Lord. In Jesus' name, you obtain mercy. Your issue will turn to joy. Put down this number for prayer assistance and request.
070-4178-0219. Send the message. 080-820-8888.
In Jesus' name, you have testimony.
Tell them about fifty or
if God lays on your heart,
let us say,
to do anything for this ministry.
Call number.
Put down this number.
30-32-67-02-85. Go let us see. 30-32-67-02-85. Mustafa Solomon Moses Loma Bejade, Ni First Bank.
loruko Jesu wari anuba.
In Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Mo ni wari anuba.
I say you obtain mercy.
Sorry, on last Sunday.
Tomorrow Sunday.
Ipade adura to ni agbara ni.
The program that is so powerful.
Ojo kerin.
The fourth day.
Osu kerin.
Fourth month.
Odo 2021.
2021.
Oluwa pase.
The Lord authorized us.
That is sugar onego merin
gba. That we should use a cup of sugar to pray.
O de ma ni agbara.
And it's going to be powerful.
Ya paraporo la.
Let's come together tomorrow.
Gbadura.
And let's pray.
Adura lo gba.
Pray answer it.
Agbara oke gba.
Not by mine.
Ati gbadura ojo meta.
We pray 3 days.
Fun isegun la.
For overcomer.
Leyin isegun.
After overcomer.
Ikogun lo
ti. We are going to get our belongings.
Eni ba ti ja to ba ti segun.
Anyone that fought and you overcome.
O de ma ko ikogun.
You have to get your belongings.
Torina.
Because of
ya
this.
Ya ka jo ko ikogun.
Let's get back our belongings tomorrow.
Iyen nikan ko.
It's only that. Listen. The second one is
Olani anointing service.
Tomorrow is anointing service.
First Sunday of the month.
Ojo is me akoko.
O ma ni agbara.
It's going to be powerful.
Jajo pade.
Bless me.
What theory re bayi?
Bring your creator.
Coffee babu.
And use this to get perfection for new man.
O tun do to nbo.
It's next month.
Be la man se.
And that's how we good to do.
Gbogbo ososu.
Every month.
Gbogbo branches wa pata.
All our branches.
The program e ti ma wa.
This program will commence.
Ajo gbadura.
I'm going to pray. I know something for sure.
Bomi dada.
To me very way, as the Lord lives and his spirit lives in front of the Lord that I'm standing, you are going to obtain mercy. I say you obtain mercy. I say you obtain mercy. When you are coming to
headquarters,
when you get to Remedia Google, tell them you are going to be about church. If you get to airport junction in front of Nigeria Bureau, tell them you are going to Shebi Abba Church. They will lead you to the clearing. Let's come together and let's pray. Listen to me very well. As the Lord lives and his spirit lives in front of the Lord and standing, you are going to obtain mercy. I now pray everything you use as symbol of faith, power in the blood of Jesus, is going to sanctify it. Power of God, get into it. I said you should get into it. 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 Work in him. You are going to get
in Jesus name.
Everything you see for God is going to answer you. You will see the God of miracles. Go and sleep safely and wake up
victoriously.
Blood of Jesus flow in your body. Land of your state, he is in praise. Governor of your state,
Engineer
Shemakide, Holy Spirit should pray for him. Give him wisdom and understanding. King and the chief in your state and also our father, God should give them long life. Give them wisdom and understanding. Every politician, give them wisdom and understanding. I pray, you civil servants, we are going to get our movement. Every protector, every accuracy, protection is yours. In Jesus' name, you will never be wounded. All worker, you are going to get your
life.
All businessman, you get
heavy.
Your work is going to rise. You that you need of
faith,
spread your twine. Air shall rise for you. You are going to obtain mercy, and it shall be well with you. Every
spaniel,
God is going to send you. You are going to train as a king.
I am the one who is going to answer you.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
For words, I can
the next.
Very calm.